Hey everybody, Pembroke W. Corgi here, and I'm with...
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
You're not Kermit. You weren't owned by Disney when this game was made.
You're right. I'm Taco Man, and you stole my intro music.
Oh no. Wait, what was it that I described Taco Man's voice as? Like, a drunk Kermit the Frog or something like that?
Something like that. I mean, what? Jackass. just me, Joseph Collins.
And we're playing, despite what the name says, we're playing Mickey Mousecapade. A game that a lot of people seem to hate, and with good reason. I liked it as a kid, and I think one of the reasons a lot of people hate this game, though, is because they forget the... Because I've watched multiple Let's Plays where people bitch about this game, and in all of them, they make the same mistake, which is... there's a second star that you get in the first level that allows Minnie to shoot too, and once Minnie can shoot, she's no longer useless. But if you skip that star, then you're kind of doomed. So.
Can you actually beat levels without Minnie?
No.
Like, if she gets Cap? Okay.
No. Hi, Cthulhu.
Hey, there's Cthulhu.
Alright, so let's get the start to the fun house.
Always lagging behind that one.
Yeah.
Speaking of lagging, my video is lagging.
Really?
What's up with that? Yeah, I think it's just on my end, though.
It's because you suck.
It's because my connection sucks.
Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes?
Tired of these motherfucking snakes in this motherfucking house.
We'll send the Meowkies after him.
Yay, Meowky. The Meowkies must die!
Oh no, not the Meowkies.
Damn.
Oh, wait, were those Meowkies or Nyamkos?
Well, Nyamko doesn't deserve to live.
There you go.
Do you know what the name, Nyamko's name is in the American version of Mappy?
I don't remember, no.
It's Goro.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I wonder why they did that.
Well, it's because, I'm going to assume it's because, it wasn't released by Namco in America originally. It was released by, Bally Midway.
Was that bootleg Tinkerbell?
Yes. Actually, it was Hudson Soft's mascot. Because they had a fairy mascot in Japan. Who also appears in the... Hudson's Adventure Island games. And has an anime.
I did not know that. I did not know any of that, in fact. And I call myself a Namco fan. Whatever.
Well, I was talking about Hudson, about the Goro thing. Yeah, because Bally Midway released Mappy in America, and even in Mappy, the American release of Mappy Land, they still called him Goro, but I think now anything with Mappy has it to say Namco now, because, you know, Namco's releasing it.
Hmm. So again, why Goro?
Yeah, that's a good question that I actually don't have the answer for.
Because, I mean, in Japan, Goro means, you know, like, boss or something like that.
Yeah.
I think. I don't remember the exact translation. But it means something along those lines. Boss or leader or god?
Bye, Garfield.
Demon? Bye, Garfield. Ah, you stole my jokes, too!
Wait, did he say that in the...
Yep.
Oh, well, shit. I feel bad now. I did not intend that. Well,
he
you can't...
He also had Mickey Mouse, sort of, co-hosting with him that episode.
Yeah, it was like... That was, like, I think the only episode of Taco Man I've ever watched, and... I was like... Because I remember Mickey was, like, seemingly desperate for money or something, and kept offering to... suck his cock or something.
I'll suck your dick for a nickel.
which I was like, I don't think Mickey Mouse would ever be that low in money.
So why is there so much hidden stuff in the walls where you wouldn't look, like, ever?
I think it's to fuck with you, because sometimes it's stuff that'll help you, and sometimes it'll be this bird will come out and kidnap Minnie. But it only does that on this first level for whatever reason. Damn it.
So there's nothing hidden in the trees later on or anything?
There are, but they don't do the whole kidnapping Minnie thing.
Ah.
So, I think they may do that again on the last level, but I'm not sure. Like I said, it's been a while since I've played this game. Go back to Fantasia!
But dancing brooms are fun! Oh, wow. That devastated the entire room.
Let's see. And don't go with... If there's anything I've learned from Wardner, don't go with cloaked figures that offer to take you to Fantasia.
Yes. See, now Taco Man didn't show this. I had no idea there was, like, a generic witch boss in this level.
Well, that's the thing. If I remember right, in the Japanese version, it's not a witch. It was actually something more... There we go. Disney-related. Damn it. Minnie...
You can do it!
Damn it. There's a way to get her to do that. Damn it. There's a way to get her moved in there where she'll stay up there and Mickey won't.
Why does Mickey look like a clown on the live screen?
That's a good question.
Well, let's have fun.
Oh, well, fuck it.
Bum rush the witch.
But, let's see.
What groaned.
I forgot what I was going to say now.
I forgot what you were talking about, so...
Yeah, it all worked out. Originally it wasn't a generic witch. It was something actually Disney-related. I don't remember what, and it got changed in the American version. For some reason, they did that with two of the bosses that I know of.
Was one of them Garfield?
Actually, the Garfield one may have been changed also. I don't remember on that. I know if you go to Hardcore Gaming 101... They have a section on the Capcom NES games, and it actually shows the difference.
I have to look at that.
I know the second level boss in the American version, it's a crocodile. But in the Japanese version, it was the flamingo from Alice in Wonderland for some reason.
That's very odd. Not unheard of, though, because in a... I think both Castle of Illusion and World of Illusion, there were random Disney characters as bosses. Like, well, World of Illusion, for example, had, you know... now I've completely forgotten.
Donald?
No, Donald wasn't a boss in World of Illusion, but he was a playable character.
Yeah.
One of the bosses, though, was the Fanciful Dragon, I think?
Ah.
Well, there was like six of them for some reason.
I have only played Castle of Illusion, and I didn't really care for it.
I think you would like World of Illusion.
I've heard that one's really good. I've just never had the chance to play it.
It is magnificent. And, depending on who you're playing as, you get to go different routes. Like, there's one area where you, as Mickey, you can crawl through a hole and continue. But Donald's ass is too fat to fit through the hole. And I mean this literally. So you have to go another way.
Yeah, I heard it had a really cool cooperative setup in it when you're playing two players.
See, even Minnie doesn't look like a clown in that pose. But Mickey is like just...
I think they were trying to go for that kind of really weird old-school Mickey look and kind of failed, you know, back in the black and white era.
You're absolutely right, Indark. Oh! Mad Hatter... Oh, dear. Wait, if Minnie dies, you die?
Yeah. From what? I think you die from grief.
Aw. Mickey's got a broken heart.